Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Travers Mackle. We start with some breaking news. A Louisiana native and a very familiar face to those in Metro New Orleans will lead this investigation into the Capitol insurrection in Washington, D.C. Retired Lieutenant General Russell Honoré, the man who helped lead the recovery effort in 2005 after Hurricane Katrina, has now been tapped by House Speaker Nancy Pelosi to lead the investigation into the U.S. Capitol insurrection last week. Honoré helped secure New Orleans in the chaotic times when most of the city was underwater and businesses were being looted back in 2005. We'll have much more on these breaking developments coming up at 4:05.